My guess is that most of the principles of Beginner's Pluck are going to surprise you. Over the last 10 years of launching and growing my own social enterprise, I've been learning firsthand how this message of encouragement to live meaningful lives and do work that matters is actually unintentionally creating anxiety, fear, and serious analysis paralysis. And I've got to tell you that I think we've got some things very wrong. The principles of Beginner's Pluck are intended to launch us out of this state of paralyzed waiting and into creating, because our passion and our purpose, it isn't actually found in our dreaming, but it is made in our doing. So whether you are at the starting blocks or you are at the crossroads, whether you are 10 days into your vocational journey or 30 years, if you are someone who is ready to learn how to intentionally channel your inner beginner to build a life of purpose, passion, and impact, let's get going.